Andrew has learned a fancy way to remember the month of the year. So here is Andrew, month of the year, take one, action.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Good job! He's been filling my thoughts and night with new stuff that he's learned in school. That was one thing tonight that he learned. November 6th, 2012.